Let's start off with the materials as usual. So for the materials in here, we need as usual styrofoam, and also there are printables in this too. So here we use PVA, clear PVA glue, and also black ink. I supposed to use the black ink bottle of squid ink, and also you need a sponge paint roller. It's a smaller one, looks like a mini one, so you can see it at your home decorating with paints. So the real miniature version of that, so not really making that, you have to buy it at the hardware stores. And you just need some 1-inch styrofoam sheet and blades and scissors and other stuff like those. So first we are going to cut off the printables. So first in the printables, I'm going to cut off the desktop monitor. The monitor, there are two types of monitors I have inserted. This is one with the home screen and other with a wallpaper. So you can differ your choices according to it. So now I am going to color off the styrofoam sheet completely with the black color. So for that is I am using the sponge roller, and it makes my work more easier because it's just works like a roller machine for working with paint like stuffs. So I really appreciate the making of this great invention. So I don't know who made it, but I really love it. So next we are going to cut out the keyboard. I have inserted 3 keyboards. If one damage, there are 2 more left. If another one damage, there is 1 more left. If that also damage, rest in peace. So now also I am going to cut off the CPU front face. So here even there are 2 CPU faces. One is a gaming one and the other one is the Dell one. So in this video I'm going to use the Dell one because it's more decent than the gaming one. And here now I'm going to cut out the platform needed for the desktop monitor. So I'm going to cut out the home screen one rather than the wallpaper one. I look pretty nice with the home screen one. So also I would like to know that if you are playing Fortnite, so I have created the code launcher from the Fortnite. And if you are also playing Fortnite, please let me know in the following comments bar with your name tag with correct initials. So like this, you can spread all over the glue on your piece of paper which contains the image, and then paste it right onto your black colored area on styrofoam. And then take another sheet of same regular styrofoam and cut a slice like thin, really I think a very thin slice out of it to make the keyboard, cause the keyboard looks more thin than the monitor. So here I just excluded that part cause it's not needed. And here how you gonna cut out the platform after 24 hours of drying. So this took me really 5 days really like twice to shoot this video. So but I think my creation was beautiful. And also I didn't insert this thing into the material. This is a permanent marker, you can buy it in the bookshop stores. So bookstores should contain this, and you have to come buy the apple black, really it is called the apple black color of the permanent marker, because it's the correct color for creating backgrounds related with technical equipments on black. And next we are going to cut out the standing platform for the monitor. So I think you have seen different types of standing platforms for different monitors. So even in the Apple iMac tutorial, I have created the stand using an aluminium sheet, and in this video I'm going to create it just as in the first tutorial of after 2.0 update. It's the I think miniature television, so you can watch it in the following links. So miniature television use this method, so you can watch my other previous videos in the following icon. Just click on the SC button right down. And also, are you celebrating Christmas this time very well? I think the answer is yes, because The Christmas is coming so near, and my Christmas special video is just staying near at your doorsteps for being published on 25th of December. And here I create the mouse. So creating the mouse is pretty difficult because it is the smallest part in this tutorial, but I created it successfully with using a piece of sandpaper. And now we are going on to the CPU part. So in the CPU part, you have to create a deeper base for the CPU casing. So for that deeper casing, I would like to glue on several cuts out of several layers of this 1-inch styrofoam sheet, or even you can directly get off your 10-inch or let's do what I think 5-inch likewise styrofoam sheet, and then cut out your CPU face and just simply paste it onto your layered block. So after you have done it, I think it will just look like this. And I have cut off in the escape parts the other areas that includes in the CPU. And when you have cut off those, really I didn't keep it for about 24 hours because I had no time, because I want to publish this on time. So friends, after you have done it, you can paint it with the paint bottle, the black color paint bottle. And after all has been done, it just look like this. Really realistic miniature desktop computer.
Hello there, what's up friends, and welcome to another video that is brought to you by the channel Senu Crafts. And today I created it's a desktop computer. So I would like to name it as desktop computer. So in another video I have even created the tutorial of creating an Apple iMac desktop computer. So you can even watch it there in the end thumbnails that I have selected. So these are over here now. So you can watch those over there too. And also you can watch how I created the Acer laptop. So that's also in my YouTube video list. You can watch it over here, these places. So friends, I think that's it for today. And also, Merry Christmas for you guys, because the Christmas month has just started and all of your friends are celebrating Christmas carols and much more. So friends, I think that's it for today. Till next time, have a great weekend. And also, I meet on the creation of the Christmas special video, and it's not going to be a really miniature one, and it's going to be a big work. So, catch you up there, and see you in next time. Bye.